heretics have Tertium's railroad under lockdown. Almost, damn. Anyway. Cross Ascension Bridge. Interface with the auto scheduler and redirect the Sanctum Redactor's target's train. You'll intercept him at Chasm Terminus. And by intercept, I of course mean eliminate.
Let's do this.
Ah, the military. Go here. Do nothing.
The garrison doesn't concern you. Move up.
Thanks, bro, for the Lehman Rust battle check. We'd never hold this world without it. There's an ingress point to Chasm Terminus' auto scheduler just across the bridge in the marketplace.
Oh, is there?
Don't let me down, runts!
We are here to assassinate the Darktide!
Ow! You have gun! Gun hunt! I do not appreciate the gunman.
What are you gonna do? Huh? You do not have the brains to hide from this.
Direct route sound question. So you're going to be marking through the ventilation tunnel.
I tell you. Let's see. Reloading.
Man, I know my voices suck, but I want to be a voice actor so bad.
Hello? Why are we down here?
No way back up.
No stop. Way back stop. Up.
Here we are. Boom.
Hound's coming. Dead joke.
Go ahead.
I am
encourage you to face death in the face. It'll come in the shape of a big stick wielded by a giant man who is not liked by a lot of people in 40K. But god damn it, he will fuck you up. I did not mean to just shoot him. I am so sorry.
Move up through the maintenance bay.
Whee! Hello? Need to get back to teammates, get my toughness back up.
Rage!
Rage! Fucking rage!
Reloading!
Need to watch more of Big Mouth. Oh, shit.
And about time to...
I don't know why I like this more than I did Vermintide, because I played the beta quite a bit, and Vermintide, like,
I'm over here, soldier.
By the end, I just wanted to beat it, and then this, like, at least the just the closed beta, I wanted to like really like hone in on this shit like quite a bit. And I don't know, man. I don't really get it. Like, I would love to, but I don't know. Oh shit! Hello. Oh, wrong button. Oh, wrong button.
Need some paper,
bitch.
Dirt.
Oh, whatever. I'm gonna throw myself down here, anyways. Oh god, wrong button. And launch you off of cliffs like you're playing fucking out. Sea of Thieves. Goddamn. Like, that fits in my hand, and it takes two of their hands. Oh, hello. Thank you. Honestly, I wish the characters talked to each other more. Like, Left 4 Dead. Even though, like, man, I think it annoyed quite a lot of people. The dialogue for it was fucking stellar. Ah! No! No! I'm being abused! Oh, God! Come on, little knife man. Come on, little knife man. Thank you. Big man's back to swinging. He's in action. That's your grenade. Ow! You're an asshole! Eat my balls! Fuck you! Oh, I'm about to go down. Oh, fuck. Ah, goddammit. Oh, I'm down. Will I be helped? Oh, no.
Be careful.
You help me. I'll help you.
Why did they not pick him up?
Tersh him the grand fuck? Old lady. She don't deserve this.
Our city is a girl.
What? Yes, I'm a big dummy and I'm not trusted with. Oh, fuck. Great, that just lit the stairs on fire.
Run, Sadogin!
Got a good feeling about his shot.
There's a station! I honestly thought I'd be dead by now!
Wow.
Need more fire chain. Arcade, ammo.
There's no call for me to show it.
Boom! Wait, the beta head is coming from a different direction. So this is how they change the map? Oh, because then, like, we'd go that way. Oh! Wow, what a cool change. I was looking for changes. Yeah, so like we're walking the map like backwards, basically. Because we would normally go that way. Or maybe because we would come from that direction, like where that guy's fucking blasting his asshole at me, and I don't like it. We just run around here and go get him. Yeah, so we... Oh, or maybe this is like an alternate route to get over here?
Stay together and stay sharp.
It seems like it. Maybe? Oh, God. Like, I wonder if we go to the same... Oh, yeah, I guess we do go in the same direction. We just come from a different... Okay. I'm digging this quite a lot. Hello? I see you. Come on. Bro, what? How'd you not get staggered by that? You wanna fucking fight me, you little bitch? Look at him suppressing the enemy, doing the Lord's work. I'm gonna wait until I have better gear. Oh God. Oh, this is the train that bursted into the building in the cutscene. Oh shit. I can see his heart beating. To the psyker as a witch.
I needed ammunition. Away from the light.
No way back up.
Ready and kill shot.
Laser impact.
Stay back. Boom zombie.
Boop. This is like a giant game of Pop Goes the Weasel, where the weasel is the typically the torso of a human or humanoid.
Nice boom!
Enemy are taking cover!
Well, you know, that's typically what suppression does. Typically.
To kill.
See, someone ran it once dead. That'll have to
miracle workers.
Magic has touched.
We're about to go to our boss fight.
Enemy spotted!
Enemy spotted!
That's a hound!
You can't
hide shit! Captain Rune Lamach. Captain, eh? Oh! Fuck!
Ha ha ha.